Yes, I was. And that was it. Which was strange because some of the other kids had notes put in their files and their colleges bounced their acceptances because of it. Not me, though. Which I thought was because of the ways that I contributed at school. Student government, sports, and theater and all of it.
That is why.
You paid the headmaster's mortgage off in cash. So she wouldn't send a note to college and they wouldn't rescind my admission.
And I do it again. You were right to protest, and you earned your way into school. The end. Folks with a much longer tenure at the seat of power and influence have been doing this stuff for generations to people like us. Why wouldn't we safeguard our own forward progress? Yours. This isn't about me, Kate, or what I did. You don't care about any of that. You're distracting yourself, worrying about the externals, about all the things outside of yourself that are impacting your life. Grow the hell up and realize the only thing you can control is you. And the next time you surprise me, bring a cake and some candles and get ready to sing me a goddamn song.